Let's talk about the Olympics, the closing ceremonies later this evening. And right now, I want to tell you more about the ties that bind the sport of wrestling to our area. Yeah. Team USA made a statement in wrestling at the Tokyo Olympics, finishing with 9 medals, more than any other nation. Watching athletes like Gable Stevenson celebrate from his home in Metairie, about 7,000 miles away, was former USA Wrestling president Jim Ravenak.
You wanted to be there. Part of you wants to be there, but the executive director, Rich, would call me during, you know, the tight matches and, you know, say, hey, we got to pull this through. And I could hear him screaming in the background.
And the coaches in Tokyo had reason to cheer. The 9 medals won by American wrestlers are the most for the U.S. since 1984.
You can win 9 Olympic world medals. It's just that one Olympic medal out trumps all of them. This was a present that my 3 Olympians from 2004.
A former wrestler at East Jefferson High School in LSU, Ravenak is a successful businessman who's dedicated his life to growing the sport, not just in Louisiana, but around the country. And as a member of Team USA, he's been to all Olympics since the Atlanta Games in 1996.
But being part of it, being part of the medals, it's pretty astounding.
Unfortunately, due to the pandemic, Ravenak could not travel with Team USA to Tokyo. So he spent more time in the facility he donated to Rummel High School, getting Louisiana's next great wrestler ready. At the 2024 Games in Paris, former Destrehan High School standout Abby Nettie is expected to go for gold.
I've been in this room since I was 6 years old. This is my stomping grounds right here. So the people that have been in my life and started me in wrestling, I know that Jim, I can call him any day and be like, hey, I need this, and he'll be there.
Just to give those kids an opportunity and they're working out on a Sunday morning is what drives me, you know, to make sure that, you know, we can give an opportunity.
An opportunity Nettie says she and her parents will truly relish.
We're in the nail salon and my mom's like, you know, my daughter, she wrestles. So I'm sure if something like that were to happen, they'd be like, well, my daughter's an Olympian, but they're proud parents, and I'm thankful for them.